Alrighty guys, what's going on? It's your boy Brandon here today, bringing you a new updated version of Dragon Ball Z modded Dokkan. Modded. It's gonna be the latest version out, guys. And I know I haven't been, you know, really being updated with all these videos, but I'm gonna show you this, guys, so you can all be happy. Here, let's just choose one. I haven't been playing it myself. I sold my main account, so this is just like a quick run through. This looks cool, actually. So, here, I'll do it on Z Hard too, so you can, wow. I'm gonna use the one dragon stone I have for that. I didn't know about that. Alright, but here, let's go on Z Hard. I'm gonna take this sale with me. So basically, the one I have is for health, attack, and DI. If you don't know what DI is from the last mod, basically it's saying I can get whatever I want on the map because I can move in ones, I can move in twos, or I can move in threes. It's all of my discretion. So, see, like, I can go get that now. And I can get this next portal thing. What the fuck is that? Oh, Hercule badges. All right, cool. So, yeah, you get the point. So, all the health is down here, and you can't die to anybody. If you die to anybody on here, don't talk to me because you should not be able to. Your first character may only like hurt them a little bit because when you're on Z Hard, the opponents are actually like extremely difficult, so they do have that high amount of health. But the second person should always finish them off. If not, you'll be okay. Like, you won't die. You have all that health down there. Real fast, just to show you it's working, I'm gonna put him through there, put him through here. And then finally put him through there. And then here we go. Oh, he actually got to hit first. I didn't know. That actually did not hurt him. So yeah, there you go, guys. Everything's actually working up to date. I'm going to put it in the link below in the description. So look in the description if you want this in mod. A lot of people don't look in the description. But yeah. So... real fast, I also want to show you this. After you play, it's also an extremely fast way to level up your account. Here, just constant. It's just keep going. So, great way to level up. If you have any questions or if it's not working for you, just leave me a comment or talk to me on Kick and I'll help you out the best I can. See you guys later.